Previously on Factions.
Take a look at this thing. Today, we're going after a very small team today. Yes! Tipsy 3, dude, exactly what I wanted. There we go, got him.
There we go, all three of them down.
Was it all three? Nice job! 12 spawners. Gentlemen, I think that's the whole raid there, right? Hey, what's up, guys? TheCampingRusher here. Welcome back to Factions, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you for tuning into this show every single day. I start out today's episode with none other than Wild X. How are you today, sir?
I'm doing good, dude. How about you?
Oh, you're doing fine, eh? I'm doing fine as well. Thank you very much there, sir. Today we got an epic episode planned for you, dude, for you beautiful people today, but it could go wrong. So, it could be epic, or it could be absolutely disastrous. It's one of those days where we have no idea, so stay tuned. Excuse me for that. It's gonna be a wild ride, a Wild X ride. But before we start off, Daily Fashion Common Day coming in from Nidal Awad, trying to hide this person's name and showed his skin. ... Really, Rusher? And this one was about two episodes ago when we took down Ben Mascot, or took down that one really rich chest, and we had an insider go in with an anonymous name. And basically mine us into this thing because we got stopped with the cannon right just about as we were about to get in. And I was trying to hide the name, and yes, I even showed a name tag, I showed a skin in there. I just want to point out the reason I kind of cut through most of that is because it was so confusing to me. And that's why I don't think it was a big deal that I showed the skin or showed a name. Because I just want to tell you there was about four people in that box at different parts in the video, four Aurora members. Some were evil, some were good, and really based on the footage that I left in there, you aren't able to tell who is which, I don't think. So it's not a huge deal. I don't think I gave away any names, and the names that were kind of given away in the video, they could have been helping us or they could have been fighting us. You'll never know, ladies and gentlemen. But there it is. Thank you for your comment there, my friend. Last thing I will mention quickly is the Warlord rank. The Warlord rank, or the Warlord, I guess, in general, is released to all Archon servers when you are seeing this video. And with that, you can now get the Warlord kit again. It's back on the shop for a limited time with the same deal as Chrome had, $35. So I think it's like 30% off or something from the $50. So $35, and it's Warlord, baby. And that's what's going on, a little sale there. And just to celebrate Warlord going out to all the Enchant servers, all the OG servers, you can now pick up the rank. And just thank you so much for the support on the Archon. I know it's a weird time for Minecraft servers, and we're trying to deal with best as we can, trying to at least get in contact with somebody. Communication is always key, at least for some people. And that's what we're doing right now. So, ladies and gentlemen, regardless of what's happening, I hope you've been enjoying the show lately. Got some epic stuff planned for you in the next week or so. And yeah, sit back, relax, grab some popcorn, and enjoy the show. Dylan, we gotta talk.
What? What's up?
Well, obviously we've been allies this season, eh? We've had a good run. It's been good so far. I haven't really heard from you. You haven't heard from me. It's been pretty chill. But something's lately has just went down. Basically, I think you're aware, one of the bigger bases, Manifest, well, I don't think they're actually called Manifest, but Q Hussey's faction, it is Manifest. Their base got recently glitched into or raided. And you are one of the contenders for what happened, apparently. Apparently, I'm not saying this myself, but lots of people are accusing you of doing some stuff, eh?
Well, so I had a conversation with Q Hussey, right?
Yeah.
And he pretty much blamed me, and like the entire faction blamed me. And I was like, guys, why would I do any glitching if I couldn't film it? Like, let's be real here, you know? There's no point for me, you know? Like, I've had bad beef with them in the past, but there's no point in me, you know, just continuously, like, glitching or, like, stuff like that. Like, I never even, like, okay, Brayden, yeah. I don't even know how to glitch.
You don't even know how to glitch. Well, no. Me neither.
Let's be real here.
I don't know how to either, man. So you're saying you definitely didn't glitch. I don't think you would glitch, dude, but I gotta say, and then other people were saying, I think they were saying F bypass. Did Dylan whip out the old abuse tactic and just mine right in? So I'm coming to you, dude, as your fellow ally here. You can't be cheating or using any of this stuff to do your crazy thing. I'm not accusing you, man. I'm just saying.
I don't have F bypass.
Oh, yeah. Oh yeah. We didn't plan that. Dylan, you don't even have F bypass. That's not even possible. Okay, so there's that cleared up. So you didn't F bypass. You don't know how to glitch. So why are people accusing you? So this base got glitched and they think it's you. Has there been any other suspects that people are bringing up? Because obviously the manifest base was a big one. That went with that going down. That's a huge faction taking a huge hit, so it's a pretty big deal.
There is one suspect. His name is like Jay something.
Yeah.
Like Jay Walker, something like that.
Yeah.
And pretty much the reason why he's actually suspected is after every single base gets glitched into, he's the one with like the TP inside. Like he's the first one on the servers yelling like, yo, like a million for a TP, etc. Because like, I know for a fact I'm not the glitcher because, well, my base got glitched into too. So,
you got glitched into too.
Just the lower boxes. Like, we still have our base up and everything, but, okay. Like, the bottom portion of it got glitched into, et cetera, like that.
Yeah, unfortunately, ladies and gentlemen, glitching on factions, it's, I want to say part of the game, but not legally, but obviously some people do illegal things and they get away with it. And the same thing happens here on the server. You got to make sure you have those secondary defense layers, those gaps, et cetera, TP glitch layers. And just unfortunate. So Dylan, you are not the culprit. We're just clearing this up. You didn't use F bypass, we don't think, because it's not possible. And you also didn't, you don't even know how to glitch. And it may be this Jay Walker guy. Either way, we are hunting, we are seeing, and I guess you and I, Dylan, we're still good?
I think so. I mean, I hope so.
Okay, man. Yeah, I got no beef, man. I'm just making sure. I just wanted to make sure you're playing legally, playing fair, because I don't want you using some crazy tactics on my base, buddy. That's not what I'm here for, you know what I mean?
I don't even think I could if I knew how to.
Exactly, dude. That's what I like to hear. Well, is that all, Dylan? I mean, not much else I gotta talk about. You're doing all right. How's your F-top race going?
Pretty good. We just moved into the base, and we just need to add some more spawners. And, I mean, we have a couple insides planned for the F-top guys, so. And not you.
Okay,
come on, people.
And you're still playing with, who's on your team?
Crapple, we recently merged with Fab.
Oh, okay. Yeah, so it is with Crapple and them, alright, so. Alright, well, your faction is Booty Squad, it looks like. watch out for these guys. Are you guys on F-top anywhere? F-top 2, you're the 17th richest faction. Alright, yeah, you're doing alright, gentlemen. Well, thanks for meeting with me today, Dylan, and I guess that wipes away all accusations. Try and stay out of trouble, dude. Don't make me have to come back into this again, all right, dude?
I'll try, man. I'll try.
All right, buddy. Nice talking to you. Take care, dude. We're in a call with Call Me Graham. How are you, sir?
I'm great. Yourself?
I'm good, thanks. I'm good. If all works out, what we're about to go do here. So yesterday's episode, I let you guys know that something big could be going down in today's episode. And that something big is right here, right now. We're in a call with Call Me Graham. And this guy right here is a member of the Impere faction. Who is the Impere faction? Well, the owner of Impere is Zuki PvP, Wild X's arch nemesis. And this man is, we've had many, basically every time we see this guy, one of us scams the other. So he is one of the most untrustworthy people, I would say, that I interact with here on the Archon. And Call Me Graham is a mod in his faction. And Graham, what are you planning to do today, buddy?
Inside him.
Oh, gee, all right. Well, that is pretty straightforward. And what? So what's going on? You guys got a base? Like, what's happening here?
I've got a TP to his vault, and it's pretty loaded.
To his vault, or is it the group vault, or how does it work?
No, it's his.
It's his. Okay. So we're going for him, and then you've got your buddy as well, Dark Saint. And what's the plan? So why are you doing this? Why are you inside in this guy?
He's just not a very nice person, you know?
He ticks you off? You just don't think he's a nice guy?
Yeah, he steals all my stuff all the time. Yeah.
Okay. And Wild, it's going to be you and me out here, all right, dude? This could get a little dicey. And he's actually online right now, you said, correct?
He is,
okay. So Wild and I are both geared up in our prot. Call Me Graham wants 500k for what he's about to do, $500,000. So we gotta pay 250 before, 250 afterwards. Obviously a little bit skeptical, Wild and I here. We want to trust this guy, but you know, it's factions. Anything can go down. So we're only doing half before, and then you're going to TP us into the base, right, Call?
That is true.
All right, dude. Well, I guess Wild, I'll pay now. Pay both my things sold yesterday, ladies and gentlemen, almost up to $1 million. Feeling good. So I'll pay, the first half here. There you go.
Mercy.
Now call hey. Me, Wild, you hit him. Now I can't TP. Oh my, you do yeah, that every bad, time, bad. Man. Come on.
Oh, no.
Oh, jeez Louise. But okay, so you're going to TP us in a... Is Zuki there? Like, are we going to kill this man, or what's going down?
Yeah, I can TP you to him.
You can TP... Okay, wait. I don't know if I want to go to him, though, because if he doesn't get killed, we're trapped in there.
Oh, yeah. All right. Well...
When you get in there, is it a bedrock vault, or can you mine us a way out?
I can mine you up.
Okay, because here I think would be a better way to do it. Wild, either you or me, one of us goes in first, and you watch and call me can just dig us a pathway out before we start looting, just in case Zuki shows up, you know what I mean?
Yeah, I'll go in there.
Okay, you want to go? It doesn't matter to me. I can go in first, but is that fine with you, call me, just to kind of give us a little more safety? You dig us a way out before both of us TP in?
Yeah, sure.
All right, man. All right, well, okay, let's do this, man. This is sketchy, dude. Oh, my God. All right, call me. Let's do it. Wild, you're TPing first?
Yeah, all right. I'll TP it here.
All right.
TP it, yeah.
Send him the request when ready. Call me when you're there, and oh, Wild will head in. Wild, be safe out there, all right, buddy?
Well, I don't have a pick.
You don't have a pick? Okay, here. You need my pickaxe, buddy. Here, take this pick. Do you have a pick, Wild? There you go. Take that pick. Take that pick. Right behind you, call me. Right behind
okay.
you. There you go. Thanks, dude. All right, dude. Here we go. Call me, send in with the pick. Yeah, I guess Wild TP in. Make sure he's made that tunnel for us, and then I'll TP right after, and we'll start looting. Just if Zuki's there, don't kill him right away until you have the pathway. Is Zuki right, there right now? Call me.
No, I don't believe.
Okay, good, good, good.
No, he's not.
All right, Wild. How's it look? How's it look?
It's just a glowstone box.
It's a glowstone box. It's all right.
Yeah. You're good
what
to
is
go.
This?
I'm good. I'm good. Coming. Do we need CX?
Nope. They're all open. All
right, I'm in, man. Oh, what's all this? What's all this? Okay, dude. Okay. What are we looking at here, dude? What are we looking at? What is that? Is there a beautiful chest? I don't think this guy's trolling us. I don't know. What the? Oh, be careful! Be careful! Whoa!
Oh, God.
Oh, this ain't good, dude. This ain't good. This ain't good. This ain't good. Wait, are you good, Wall?
Somebody, they broke it. They broke it.
I'm so confused. Get out of here. Are you messing with us? Call me.
Yeah. What?
Yo, what's up, Rush?
What's up, dude? What's up, dude? What is going on, man?
I killed him.
You killed what? Oh, Graham's down. Graham's down. Graham's down. Graham, you pulled one on us, didn't you?
Oh my God, thanks.
Yeah, dude.
Wild, I'm trapped in there. Wild, can you loot that chest? Can you get that chest?
Why? What's it?
Oh,
yeah, I'll be able to get this.
All right, dude. All right, dude. Okay. I'm CAing out of here. I'm CAing out.
Dude, there's freaking stacked bots in here.
Yeah, did you get some of the stuff? I'm with Zuki right now. Is anyone fighting you?
The Zookmeister. No. I killed the guy. That
yeah. I got two of them on me. I got two of them on. Are you looting right now?
What?
Yeah, I'm trying to.
Yo.
What's up?
My. What?
Who is it? Wait, is this Colby? Is this Colby?
Oh, that's Zuki.
Wait, is Zuki in the call?
Zuki.
Yeah. Oh, God, dang. Oh, yeah, I forgot we got a password on this thing, and I told this guy. This is such an awkward call, man. God dang it, you guys. Call me. You had me. As soon as I saw that chest, I'm like, wow, he's being legit with me right now. And then pulls a fast one on us. Okay, Wild, where are you at, dude? Are you alive?
Yeah, I'm looting the chest right now.
Did you loot the... That one was pretty rich. Like, you had XP in it and stuff.
Oh, dude. Oh, yeah. I got a bunch of XP bottles. I'm okay. I'm getting the cow spawners.
Well, call
spawners.
Me great. If he didn't show me that this glowstone was okay... I think... Because he mined out the obby. That's what kept us alive, dude. So, are you okay in there?
Yeah, they're not even PvPing me.
Yeah, I'm watching...
Yeah, I died.
Wait, who died?
I did, Zuki.
Zuki, how did you die?
What? I don't know. I got kicked.
What?
That's such a failed trap.
What just happened today, ladies and gentlemen? Did you get kicked for flying or something?
No, I ran in a chunk and then like my Minecraft is closed.
Oh God! Okay, well I kind of feel bad, dude. I feel like I should get re-trapped because that's the most unfair thing I've ever heard, dude. Oh, and now I think, wait, did Zuki just get disconnected too? Or is Dark Saint Zuki?
Dark Saint is Zuki. That's
now I'm understanding. Now I am understanding what the heck's going on in this call.
You should explain it to the...
Zuki has been in this call the entire time, ladies and gentlemen, because Call Me Graham told me that his buddy Dark Saint was joining in. So Dark Saint was going to stay muted in the call because his mic was broken. Sort of smart there, gentlemen. That's a good wild out here. Out here, this is the way out, dude.
There's a guy right here.
Where?
He was behind this wall. I just saw his name.
Yeah, I know. I can't get to him, bro. I can't get to him. And Zuki got DC'd, and Graham kind of got popped, dude. Well, gentlemen, that could have went better. That could have went better. That is just like, it always happens to Zuke, man. Like, that is just highly unfortunate, dude. I kind of want to go fight this guy because he's the last one standing, but I don't think there's any way we can get to him here, Wild. Thank God I had 10 sea eggs on me. See, I told you those Ultimate Cranky Edition 2 wins, dude. They'd come in handy at some point, and that was right there, buddy. All right. Well, that guy we can't get to. Zuki, you're trying to screw us over, eh? You're always pulling fast ones on us, dude. What's going on, man? I thought we were truced up or something now. We were buddies.
Bro, I gotta get you back for that scam.
You gotta get me back. Oh, yeah, that was a rough scam, dude. Well, you pulled a fast one on us today. I gotta say, one, call me Graham kind of showed me the way out. That was the only way I knew. And then secondly, just unfortunate you got kicked there. I mean, stuff happens, but that's unfortunate. I do feel bad for that one. How you guys doing in the F top race here, boys? Are you guys anywhere near F top?
Oh, we raided Hoodlums yesterday.
You raided Hoodlums? Oh, so you took them down. I don't even know if we're allied with them anymore. But you took a shot at them. You took everything they had, and nice, dude. So you're getting richer and richer is what you're saying.
Yeah. Well, we just, like, stole all the stuff, so.
You just stole it all? Okay, all right. Well, dude, yeah, I don't know. Where are we even right now? Are we in your guys' claim somewhere? Like, why are there two guys here and we can't get to them? Oh, nice, Wild. Where'd that bring us? Okay. Yo, you leaked it too. Yeah.
Okay, yeah, that's good.
We're
that's
in a cactus wanted. Farm. I think, I don't know if we can get to these.
These are their chests.
Oh, yeah, right here. Just be careful, dude. This could get dicey real fast.
Oh, my God. Are you in there?
I'm in. Yeah, I'm in something here. We're in some part. Zuki and Graham are still in the call. This is getting awkward, man. we're in some part of their cactus farm here. And I don't know if they're going to TP back, though, because these guys, they may have alerted. I don't even know what their names were. Okay, that's a hole there. I'm looking for them now. But yeah, this is a huge cacti farm, dude. I don't think there's any. Stay in there, Wild. Tell me if they come back. I'm going up now. Let me look if there's anything else we can locate near. I think it's just more and more cacti here. No spawners or anything, dude. Just tell me if they come. There's two of them in there. We're just kind of scouting out the lands right now, ladies and gentlemen, seeing what's going on. You guys get... Zuki, how long you spend building this cacti farm here, dude?
Only like probably like 5 hours, because we had like the whole team working on it one day.
Oh, dude, I've got two CAs. I might have to mess it up a little bit. Nah, just playing, dude. Just playing. That's a lot of cacti, and I do not have a lot of creeper eggs. That is not worth. I'm looking through all the random holes here. Doesn't seem to be much we can... Is there anything in the chest down there, Wild? I don't think so, eh? Other than a few cacti?
Yeah, just there's not even that much cactus in here.
Yeah, there's some diamonds, some endstone, some ice. Nothing really... Trying to look around here, dude. We're just kind of hanging out with these...
There's a guy back. There's a guy back
there's
here.
There's a guy. Keep him in combat, dude. Make sure he doesn't climb up that staircase and trap you in.
All right, I'll let you know if he does.
There's two of them. Two of them. You see both of them?
Oh, yeah, two of them in here. Yeah,
okay, let's go. I've got Beast 3 set on. How are your friends, what's their names here? Wiccan Warrior and Golden Sense. How are they, Zuki? Are they good at PvP?
Golden's not that good.
Okay. calling his teammate out in the call. Oh, my God, man. All right, well, let's play, dude. I think the two stronger guys in the faction, one got unnecessarily killed, and the other one, call me, how'd you get popped by Wild even there at the start?
Couldn't gap.
You couldn't gap? Oh, dude. Did what, were you hitting the chest, or what was happening?
No, I was I just couldn't gap. I don't know why.
Oh, damn. Call me's a little ticked off. I can hear it, man. It was a good trap, though. The lure with the chest where we got stuck in that thing, that was a legendary placement. Wow. They're trapping.
This guy's not. You were just 1v1.
Oh, he trapped me out of there, Wild. You're trapped in there, bro.
You want to TP?
I don't know, man. That looks a little dicey, dude. Are you sure about that? Wait, can we get out of there with the chest? Wait, we can creep break the chest, can't we?
I guess so, yeah.
That's okay, yeah. I'm coming in. I hope we can. There's two of them in there. I'm coming back in now.
Just don't get, like, singled out trapped. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, okay. Fight him. I'm hunting the other guy down.
Yeah.
I'm hunting the... He's trying to run away right now. I see him. He's running. Come on, baby. I hit him. I'm back. No, he blocks himself in again, Wild. I can't get this guy.
This guy is just fighting me, dude. We could probably take this guy out.
Yeah,
he hasn't fixed-handed in a while.
All right, yeah, we probably can. Okay, this is Helmet Wild. The other guy got away. Oh, he's back, though. He's back.
All right, you go.
Stay on that guy. I can get through this guy pretty quick here. Oh, no, he did place Obby, though. Actually, I can't get to him. All right, that guy's helmet's down, though. That's good.
Oh, he has another one.
He has another helmet. His boots are down, though, now, too. Strength 2. We don't have... I'm glad I didn't take Warlord into this fight, though, to be honest. All right, while he's taking you out, I'm hitting him with Strength 2 on the side. Pants down 2. Boom! We got him, dude. Look at his teammate in there just hiding away. He let him die, man. He let him die. He didn't have any... Looks like just... Oh, no. I picked up the booties. Helmet is Prot 3. How's the chest plate and pants?
I didn't get that stuff.
I didn't get the chest plate either.
It's just special.
Yo, he's behind us.
Wait, what?
Oh! Okay, we probably gotta get out of here, dude, before they take
it
to
you. Wait, who was behind us?
The golden guy, dude. He's messing with it. I don't even know.
Oh, is he?
Yeah, I don't even know how he got. I don't. We could have gotten out of here, though, regardless. That's okay. But all right, let's
get out of here.
Let's peace out. This is getting a little dicey. Maybe head up quickly here and, let's get out of here quickly and take one more peek up there. There we go. The opening is there. So it was possible. It may have been harder if they were here, though, to break out. All right. Yeah, I think that's basically everything. There's one more little hole I want to look at on the way up. But other than that, nothing too much left here to look at, I don't think. It was just an AFK machine is what I was trying to look at. Well, I'm peacing out of here. Well, get out of here. That was, that could have went a lot worse, I should say. So one more question before we head out here. You had Wild trapped. Wild, how'd you get out of that?
They broke it.
What did you do? Did you hit the lever again, Zook?
Yeah, because I thought Graham was trapped, so.
Oh, you thought Graham was trapped. Dang. Well, I do like the trap idea. Luring us in with the chest while we were looking at it, dude, that was an all-star play. I think it was a good idea, just some unfortunate events, dude. But I appreciate the effort. Obviously, you guys are one of our top competitors, so always fun, dude. Zuki? Call me Graham. I'm sure we'll talk soon. And Graham, nice meeting you, I guess, eh? It wouldn't have been nice meeting you if I died. I'll be honest there. I would have been really ticked off right now if I died, but I didn't, so I'm still happy, and all went well for us. GG regardless, and we'll talk soon, boys. That could have went worse, Wild. It could have went better if that guy was being serious and we actually insided Zuki and stole, like, IGs and stuff like that. Like they just said, they had just done a raid on Hoodlum, so they've got some extra supplies right now. So I thought that was going to be a big deal, and we were going to get some, like, a large amount of stuff out of that. But I was also getting a sketchy vibe from this guy. Thank God at the end there, Wild, I quickly thought, like, hey, man, give us away, like, mine us out, right? Even though he mined it, as soon as he blocked it back up, I knew something was going down. Because he mined it, showed us the outside, and blocked it back up, but at that point, he'd already removed the obsidian, and I had creeper eggs on standby. I was able to get out of there, and you were able to pop a kill on your side, because you would have been trapped, eh, Wild?
Yeah, I was stuck in there.
Yeah, because they trapped us in half. They split us up, dude, which is a little dicey, but either way, we're not dead. We picked up some kills, and you even got a little bit of loot, like XP. Didn't you get, like, 10 stacks XP at least?
Oh, dude, you want me to show you what I got?
Yeah, actually, I didn't even see it. Show me what you got here, buddy.
All right, TP to me right
All
now.
All right, I'm coming now, dude.
Right in the chest that I'm looking at. That's everything that I got.
That's everything you got.
That set of gear is what the guy that I killed was wearing.
Oh my.
At the top. Isn't it sick?
He had a full special kit set, dude. Holy crap, health boost too, and you got ruins, a stack of ruins, and a sword. Holy crap, that went better than I thought, dude.
Oh, yeah.
Look at all that XP. So this guy, we literally, oh my god, like that turned into a good raid, man. What? All right, man.
Take some of that.
Well, either way, we'll take, yeah, I'll probably take a little bit of that. We'll split the loot. We went in good. You took the risk, though, going in first, but I was in there with you right after, and we were able to get out alive, so that's what matters. All right, last thing we're going to do this episode is we've got this little setup here, and you guys have seen this before. This is the MCMMO machine, and basically you use a thunderous sword, which I don't have, and then these turn into pigment spawners, automatically turns these spawner mobs into naturally spawn mobs, and then you can harvest them for MCMO XP and build up things like swords, axes, unbreaking or unarmed, etc. I need to get an axe, and while I assume you have a thunderous sword. Axe was in my e-chest, sword is in Wild's inventory. Good, dude, we're good. We're good to go. Okay, so you saw Kyler standing there. I guess that's your holiday, dude. And
yeah, you like that?
Yeah, I guess, oh, he's in pandemic, AL, I got an enemy of these guys, sorry, dude.
Oops.
Oh, there we go. Alright, hopefully I don't kill this, oh, we got it already, it's a second shot, dude, alright. And now I can stand here, ladies and gentlemen, and you know the drill. I literally just trained my axes, and my axes are a bit low, I haven't even been using my axe, because it's been low. But I think as you hit level 50, it becomes more useful, right, Wild? Is that a thing?
I don't think 50, I think a lot higher, but...
Oh, is it higher than that? It might be 100, because I need to roll out the axe, basically, is what's going on, because obviously on MCMO server, people with high axes and an axe have a big advantage in 1v1 fights, breaking gear, etc. So, we're gonna train a little bit of this. I just wanted to give another demo that we still have this machine and it's still working. But with that being said, it's gonna wrap up today's episode of Factions. If you did enjoy today's episode, ladies and gentlemen, make sure to touch that like button, join the Rushers by subscribing, and just share this, share this friend with one show. Share this show with just one of your friends. It really does help it out. We are going to tackle an ultimate crate key edition 2 today, ladies and gentlemen, and see if we can pull out something nice. I'm hoping. I'm sitting here and hoping. Hey, your boy, dude. I just pulled off a warlord kit.
Oh, that's pretty deep.
Yeah, that's hype, dude. Like, based on what these ruins sell for, that's a lot of money, man. Okay, we're getting on a run here, ladies and gentlemen. That's all I need. I need a little momentum, and then we're going to win the grand prize. That's how I roll, dude. That's how I roll. I did go in without my warlord today just because I had some little feeling that this guy might be messing with us, and obviously I'm a little safer in small situations or small corridors if I am wearing my diamond set rather than my warlord set. There is advantages and disadvantages, obviously, of wearing both in certain situations. That's the fun of it. But either way, Reason 5 donors, the Archon. We got Juz, Cattle Time, Jordan 5400 of ACX, and Justin Pearl. Thank you for purchasing the Archon. Thank you for supporting this show and this server and everything I do. I really appreciate you guys rock, and we'll talk to you all later. Have a good one. Goodbye.